Hello everyone, if you like the videos and content I do, please look in the description below. This will take you to my Patreon page, where you become a patron starting at $1 per month to help support me with what I do. Without further ado, enjoy.
It was, someone's an asshole, someone's a cunt. And they kept on just going back and forth until eventually Elkhart just goes, "Bitch, I eat people." Which means he lost. He obviously lost.
Yeah, but he won't accept it, so that's why I pulled out the gun to continue the fight.
No, he was talking to his master.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks a fucking lot.
Do you require a tow?
No, that guy just pit maneuvered me and put me in the fence.
Which guy?
The guy behind you. I caught up.
I know. Because this thing doesn't even have parts unlocked for it yet.
I think I only have suspension unlocked. I don't even have tracks unlocked yet.
That means you have parts, and you have extinguisher, right?
Yes. I always go for the extinguisher first.
I always go for parts first.
Oh, extinguisher first.
You can't repair if you don't have parts.
But what if I'm sitting on a point?
You don't repair on point.
What you do?
Negative. Oh, we just lost a guy.
Where at?
Sniper spot.
Sniper Hill? No.
But that's cheating.
I'm surprised there's no one on Bravo yet. I'm very surprised. Where is everyone? I'm getting mildly concerned.
They're setting up for ambush. Where was the explosion from?
It was a mortar shell that hit the roof. Well, I'm on point.
Congrats. Got your left flank kind of covered.
Sniper Hill, something hit me. Oh, I see him. Ow, he hit my driver. Tank to your right. Enemy tank to your right.
Where?
Oh, wait, you're not here with me. It's up here on the platform with me. It's dead. Dead, damn it. God, I hate when they take out a gunner or something like that and it takes fucking forever to him be replaced or repair or whatever.
Oh, we got teared up horribly.
That was a Panther A that killed me. I'm gonna bring my Yak 10. That thing can pin pretty well. At least I kept the point. So somewhere right about here.
I see smoke from up there. There's someone up there. Why is everyone dead to my right?
I heard a machine gun very close by, and that's mildly concerning.
Tiger H1 on point.
This should be able to pin him.
I don't know about that.
Oh, fuck. Hello, round that flew by my face. Fuck it, I'm gonna go for C. And they're already taking rounds. Damn. Killed an Avenger.
wonder if there's the Russians.
Oh shit. Hello, Tank. Oh, hi, Tank. What's up there? Come on. God damn it. No matter which way I turned, I was getting broadsided. Guy was on top of a rock.
Obviously, he used the stellium attachment to launch himself up there. It only makes sense, right?
It always makes sense. Of course I'm getting good gains and good kills now after the wager and all that's over. some people just really fucking suck. I had this guy right next to me that's doing overseeing. This guy's just flying across the field. Doesn't even take one shot at him. Not one. And I'm in my Yag 10 pinned down, not able to do jack shit because every time I try to poke, he just shoots my gunner and I can't shoot him. Yep, we can't even lose spawn now. They're already camping spawn. Oh wow, I'm not undamaged. Wow. And I'm dead. Yeah, they've bum rushed the spawn now. Fucking hate this game sometimes.
Why? Hate is such a strong word that you should use over and over again.
Thank you. Bud, learn to fucking drive. I would really appreciate this tank tracks to cooperate once in a while. turn, damn it. They're going downhill, for Christ's sake. Turn. Man, I cannot wait until I get upgrades for this SU-158. Is that an enemy tank? Or is that a friendly? I think that was a friendly. Our entire team is flooding their spawn, but I'm not going. got 4 kills this game. This will be the last 75% boost, so this should get me some major points. And that's game. Huh, I apparently just hit a milestone. I've killed 300 players.